say about that? As long as you're having a good time, darling. So, okay. Well, this next performer has been running around all weekend performing at the Porn Palace and at the Exotic Erotic Ball. And now he's going to rock your world a little bit in the underground. So please give it up for Stephen Satyricon! Thank you, Steven. That was really fun. That was totally cool. What was that? What this guy over here? Was he like getting dressed or something?
Right.
Oh, okay. Is he okay? The bag? Well, I that's just it. I think he was. Oh, here's your Freddy thing. Well, I'm gonna get off the stage. He's all Tori Hart. Anyway, that was really, really cool. I enjoyed that. So, we have another contestant that's going to be in the Miss Tranny Shack pageant. So she's fierce. I love her to death. So we're going to be, do you need to set up a minute? Or are we going to be okay? So I can step in the front here. And you know what I'll do? Do you guys like rock and roll, like Heart? Do you guys like Heart? Anne and Nancy Wilson of Heart? Well, the week after Halloween, I'm going to be celebrating my birthday at Tranny Shack, and we're going to do a Heart tribute night. So, DJ MC2 over there altered the Dreamboat Annie album and put me and Heclina instead of Anne and Nancy Wilson. So this, for any, I mean, you can get a good laugh out of this. Here, pass these around. Just give them around. Just enjoy. They're so fun. Yeah, here, take just, and then, you know, whatever you don't use, just leave in a pile. And we're still setting up.